Hi and welcome to Chef's Review. Let me show you a mulled wine warmer from Royal Catering. Well, first of all, it's called a mulled wine warmer, but it's so much more. It's actually a very versatile device. I prefer to use it as a stock pot because it's always a pain when you have to sacrifice one of your burners in the kitchen for a stock that has to go, for example, a beef stock has to go for at least 24 hours. This way you can just plug it in because it works with 230 volts, put it in the corner and it can go forever or for as long as you need it. With the help of this net that is included in this set, you can turn this machine into a food pasteurizer. So what you have to do is drop it on the bottom, put your jars with your food onto the net, fill it with water to your desired level, bring it up to boil, and it is a food pasteurizer. Apart from that, it works really great for keeping mulled wine hot or Glögg so popular at the moment. You would see it in mountain resorts very often, on Christmas markets and alike. So let me talk you through all the details. First of all, on top you have a plastic lid. So no matter how long the device works, it will still stay nice and cold, it will not heat up. One thing to remember about is the fact that when it heats up, it will accumulate steam underneath the lid. So when you open it, always open it outwards to prevent a steam burn. The container itself has a 27 liter capacity, a total capacity, and operational capacity of 20 liters. There's a marking pressed in the middle, just right there, and outside as well, for you to see on how much liquid should be inside. One advice here, never fill up the tank after the very top, because when you boil a liquid, you may cause splashes, and it's never good when you splash around with hot liquid. The surface itself of the container is made of stainless steel. Of course, it's enameled for easier cleaning. On the sides, you will have two plastic heatproof handles, so the device is easy to be transported. And because these handles are heatproof, you can transport it even when the device is full with hot liquid. The mechanism and the heating element is in the base. It works with 1800 watts, so it's quite powerful. And as I mentioned before, it works with 230 volts, so all you need is a normal wall socket to get it to operate. You have only one control and one switch. This switch is actually for a the temperature control itself. So once you've set your temperature, you turn this switch on, this device will start heating, and once it reaches the desired temperature, it will give you a signal. So let me just turn it down to show you. It starts beeping, turn it off, but the device will still keep the temperature inside. One more cool feature is the drip-proof tap. So let me show you how it works. First, you have to put a glass or a desired container underneath the tap, and when you push it, it will jump back, so you can control exactly how much you're pouring. When you pull it, you have constant flow, so you have to remember to pull it back up. And that's pretty much how it works. After service, of course, it's time for cleaning. And cleaning is very easy in this case. So basically, you just rinse it down with some water, open up the tap so you have a constant flow. Afterwards, you just clean it up with some soapy water. Just remember not to use any abrasive or corrosive detergents because you may damage the surface and this will cause corrosion of the container. So just soapy water is enough. Afterwards, just make sure you dry it with a paper towel or a cloth. And then it's ready for the next day's service or to be stored away for the next season. Alright, if you're looking for a mulled wine warmer, just make sure you have a look at the website. There's a variety of those on offer with different parameters, different controls, different colors, so you will find definitely the one that you need. With this one, however, comes a 3-year warranty. And it comes in a box just like this one with lots of packaging material, so it should be safe on a journey to your place. Also inside you will find an instruction manual. Make sure you have a read before you use it the first time. There's a lot of useful information on how to operate, how to clean and maintain, and of course how to prepare it for the first use. All right, so let me just quickly summarize. Mulled wine warmer, very versatile. You can do a lot of stuff in it, provided it will go through the tap and it won't clog it up. So I would stay away from thick soups and sauces. The container has a capacity of 27 liters, but an operation capacity of 20 liters. Has a plastic lid, heatproof handles, works with 1800 watts and 230 volts. So in my book, definitely good enough. So if you're looking to equip your kitchen, canteen, or your stand on a Christmas market, just leave me a comment in the comment section what other equipment you want me to test, and I'll do it for you. I thank you guys very much for watching, and I see you next time.